explain everything. It's your friend and mine. The pirate. Take it away, pirate.
Arr.
Is this all but a dream? This weekend idol theme, or just the latest play by William Shakespeare? Way back in days of old, there was a legend told, a legend about a man named Cesario. He didn't have gorgeous hair and could really throw a chair. There was no man quite like Cesario. Kind and every other human virtue, lad or lass, you know he'll flirt you, yay! Tough knight is quite risque, a Shakespearean cliche, and people say Cesario. Romanticized and lived a life of lies and helped her see no rule of Ithaca. But she loved not the Duke, in fact, she made him puke. And so she was interested in a different fella. The music be the fruit of love, play on. Cesario's a different type of swan. Surprise, she's wearing a disguise. This farce, it really flies. And people say, Cesario, out of your sleeve. Sebastian, a shipwrecked man who looks familiar. Showed in various beaches where sand and salt merge. And Olivia saw her man, not so but nicely tanned. And so he gladly ran off with her. Which brings us to today, the climax of our play. No one can end it save Cesario. And here's the denouement. She's really Viola, Sebastian's twin, she's Cesario. And they get a happy ever after, and you were filled with joy and laughter. So, I guess that is our show. We left out Malvolio, and people say Cesario.